Well, now, any good cook knows that if you're creating a recipe from scratch, you don't start at the beginning. You start at the end. You ask yourself, what do I want out of this dish? What is it that I want to be experienced when I'm done cooking? Well, in economics, we ask, what are the values we want to see in a good economy? And in a par econ, the four basic values that we want to be experienced are equity, solidarity, self-management, and diversity.
Just disparity in income and circumstances, proper contribution and fair distribution of health, wealth, resources, and chances. For what you make's a fair share, a fair shake, not what you can take or what you can fake, but what you really deserve. I heard you want no more, no less, no mystery, no stress, and you ain't playing the fool. You doing your best, but more than that, it's where you work at, the circumstances you endure to get your scratch. Where ambition is happiness in your position, and profit ain't the mission, but safe and healthy conditions. And don't neglect your body or mind, and a schedule that respects your time. Give us equity so you ain't punching the clock while they pushing the yacht. Neither of you giving the south. Give us equity where ain't no jackers cocking the clock, willing to risk your life to get what they ain't got. Give us equity where you ain't making your jack, straight breaking your back in the blazing ass heat. Making less than those blessed in the office chairs, playing solitaire, blessed in the cold AC. We want an economy where we can all boast that those who work the hardest get the most. And ain't no capitalist pigs because we don't feed them. And ain't no lotteries because we don't need them. We want that. Symphony, check out some fresh beats. Are you the master? master of your own paycheck. Nobody cracking the whip, nobody breathing down your neck. Nobody disrespecting you, yelling at you, telling grown folk how and what they should do. No cussing or dissing when you make a mistake. No holding your piss in cause you ain't allowed a break. No orders being barked, no swimming with sharks. Just everybody doing their thing and doing their part. With more direction than just my way or the highway. We want a workplace where everybody got a fair say. No mandatory overtime, work what you want, no more, no less. And ain't no quotas, except for doing your best. And ain't no owners, because we run the show. And ain't no bosses, except the ones being their own. Self-managed. You doing the same thing, and life ain't always got you doing the same thing. Give us diversity, eyes and skills to recognize it's more than just our piece. It's more than just one pie. We more than just ants, more than a shuffle in the dance. We got potential to contribute, got dreams to advance. We want diversity in the path we take, the time we spend, the decisions we make, or how we work, the tasks we do. Choosing a job and not the job choosing you. Give us diversity, a world where you know you ain't stuck with bad gene pools, bad schools, or bad luck. A world with more than a few sorry eggs in one basket. A world where critical thinking is a habit. When education teaches us more than to endure being slaves to a wage, taking orders, work that's boring. Diversity, respecting different perspectives, enhancing the practice of democracy, projecting communities, reflecting all kinds of flavors and solidarity. So ain't nobody grilling their neighbors. Diversity.